I was scrolling through BuzzFeed this morning, and I was getting ready for the show, and I actually had a different story prepared, but I just couldn't pass this one up. It's a thing, it's a company called Quirky, and they are selling a high-tech egg tray on Amazon. And it's called the Eggminder Wink app-enabled smart egg tray.
That's the name of it?
That's the name.
Does it cook your eggs right there?
No, it doesn't do anything.
What the hell's the point of it?
It's not in the refrigerator. Let me.
Wait, it's not in the fridge?
Or no, it does things that are in the refrigerator. It doesn't do anything.
It comes alive and it starts kicking out all the bad food, like that commercial with the
Yes, it does. It tells you when the eggs are bad. I pulled this from. That's the picture right there. So it's literally just a regular egg tray.
So if I put my brother in it, it'll tell me it's a bad egg.
It says, the point is. From Quirky and G&E, or GE, comes the Wink Egg Minder Smart Egg Tray that adds a new level of intelligence to your everyday lives in the kitchen. So, it basically has LED lights on it, and you connect your smartphone to it, and wherever you are in the world...
To the egg tray.
It tells you which eggs are bad, which eggs are oldest, how many eggs you have, and I see no point in this, but it does say... I'm very glad it says this, because I had no clue, but it says that 5 people in a house go through eggs faster than 1 person in the house. I mean, go figure, right? So
never would have guessed that.
So some of the reviews are very positive. Some of the reviews are very negative. It is $28, by the way.
Hi, I'm Ben, and this is the Eggminder. This is one of the first products we did with our friends at GE. It's a very simple product, but it's absolutely amazing. It's an egg tray that goes in your fridge. It holds eggs. It holds actually 14 of them. And it actually keeps track of how many eggs you have at any given time. So let's say you're at the market, and you want to know, do I need eggs or not? You just look at your phone, you look at the app, and it says, yeah, you need eggs. But the best feature, the feature I think is most cool, is there's little LEDs next to each egg, and it tells you what the oldest egg is. And you just sort of take it, and you see the next LED pops on, tells you that's the next oldest egg, yep. And then you go, and then bam, cooking some eggs. Very simple, the first of a long line of GE Quirky products that are coming out, and a very wonderful one. Go ahead and invent your own GE and Quirky products at quirky.com/GE.
So as far as smartphone-enabled things go, if you want smartphone products, you can come right here to Best Buy or go to bestbuy.com. And they have, I just pulled a couple things that they have. They've got a huge selection of cell accessories and phones and things like that.